Did that happen last time?
I haven't done this before. Oh, okay.
It was totally fresh.
Take that, Vasquez.
I suppose I don't need any of you.
Oh shit! What the hell was that? Oh my god! Cut her out of the deal, literally! Oh shit! Wow! Are you kidding me?
You just got cut out of the deal.
Nice.
Oh, fucking
yeah.
Funny.
That's not what how they it want. Works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your face and you would all...
Keep talking. The truth this
time. Quite
fine. Where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordas back.
Here! We gotta go!
This isn't over!
You're the one leaving! Looks over to me!
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all just completely stupid?
Is this some sort of trick question? Because I don't see. I am here to help you. You idiots! Oh. This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it. Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know.
So why didn't you just tell us that earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
So, you're, what, our bodyguard or something?
Thankfully, no. More, I don't know, a mentor? Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge. To help you survive, he felt you two had some untapped potential.
Oh, well, Fiona, he was just thinking about our untapped potential. So, Athena, was that before or after he decided to rip us off and abandon us in the desert with a price out on our head?
Yeah, well, thanks but no thanks. We don't need any help, from you or from Felix.
Yeah, well, it's not really up to you.
How do you figure?
Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, is he alright? 'Cause that's not normal.
That's Vaughn for ya.
Oh yeah, he's just going through some stuff. He's harmless, I think. That's comforting.
Hey!
Don't do that.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
water startup sequence. Energy chassis required for vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis.
See, a lot of the time,
chassis.
I don't click on it.
Gortis, activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
I think I was expecting something different.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Awesome.
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome.
Oh, it was a robot this whole time!
Yes, I am!
That makes sense. Does that make sense?
Yes, it does! Oh, cool! Got another robot. It's very nice to meet. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great. Variety is so important.
Hi, Gordis?
Hi.
Hi. So.
Hi.
So, what's the next step here?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... Oh! That away!
Okay, let's do this.
Great! Oh, it's a great idea. Everybody up and out! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gordis?
Hmm?
He is,
He's dead.
Oh, he's dead, Gordis.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he was a bad person, like, really, really bad.
Oh, well, good riddance then.
Oh, my.
Hey, is there a radio
in
this thing?
It's too bad Patrick Warburton's not in anymore, though. Mm-hmm. I guess if I had chosen to shoot Vasquez instead, or if I left Felix alive and then picked him, then he would survive. You don't think so? I think I got to choose who was going to get shot, and I chose who was going to get shot, so it's just like, you know what I mean?
Just think of all the things that we could do.
Okay. Oh my.
Just check it in. Don't want to distract you from the victory laps. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead, but just checking that you haven't told Athena about me at all. Have you?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your freaking head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I...
Answer Jack. Handsome Jack.
I think I'm just going to be like...
All right, kiddo, yeah, what if we go to the roof, huh? We'll chit-chat the roof. Sound good? The nice, warm, vault-under-free roof.
I suddenly need to go
not gonna tell
to the roof.
Unless they have to. Not even Bond knows.
Okay, Jack. You and I need to set some things straight.
Oh, man. Can I just say, blasting those bandit douchebags into tiny little pieces?
It's the best part of my day. I'm so happy.
Thanks for giving me control of those drones, kiddo. So much fun.
Might have found it more fun if you hadn't tried to, you know, kill my friends.
Did I? Sorry about that. I must have gotten caught up in the moment. Truth be told, kind of hard to tell friends from baddies out here. You know, y'all kind of look like bandits.
It won't happen again.
You're right. It won't. But
But let's put that behind us, huh? It's time to look to the future. We're just two unstoppable, intelligent guys with great hair, huh? You and I are going places, baby. High five!
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
I do have great hair.
Oh,
that was unsatisfying.
Yeah, did not think of that. What the hell is that?
I support you. No,
I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you to trust me here. We've got so much in common. We're both ambitious. We're both super hot. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
Yeah, I trust you. Sure, let's just go with that.
Money! I'm not sure, got excited. I'll never say that again. But that's what I like to hear, buddy. You know,
of course, that's
you've been
saying.
Getting it.
I'm not gonna say no.
You gave me control of your well-coiffed bread box. Trusted me when I opened up. I want to repay the favor. How can I help you? What do you want out of life? I can take you to the top. I just gotta know where the hell the top is.
When you get to that vault and see what's inside, ideally with all my veins still up.
Alright, this may or may not mean a lot coming from me, but I think you got what it takes, kid. You've done a pretty good job of not dying so far, and if you keep me in your corner, well, you'll not be dying all the way to the bank. You'll probably be protected by a big-ass alien monster or something. Well, this has been a good little talk. You're going places, kid. Can't wait to help you get there. Sorry again about almost killing your friend.
You two got pretty chummy.
Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not going to find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
I'm going to love it if that's a Vaughn.
Yeah, right? It's Vaughn and Sasha's accelerated count.
No, it's just Vaughn.
It's just Vaughn. The Vaughn quiz.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
You don't plan to kill us, do you?
Why do you say that?
I'm thinking you wouldn't go through the trouble of hiding your face if you were.
Impressive. That is correct. I don't plan on it, but that can change.
Nah. None of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in.
Down even
hey!
Lower. Like
what?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
This episode is called Cancer. So presumably, Scooter will be somewhat...
Damn it! Cold! Man, it's crazy Reese got that thing working.
Crazy weird is what it is.
Yeah, but look at it. It's no threat to us.
He does look happy.
Hey, buddy, how's it going? Okay, looks like the voice modulator could use a little work.
I don't think I've ever seen that many plants in one place before.
Try not to let all the nature scare you too much, Hyperion.
Desert, ice, and now this. I have never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
So close!
Pretty much the only thing I remember about Borderlands is that we used to play together.
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
I don't know. I never played past the first one.
Do you recognize any of these plants?
No, actually.
Huh. These aren't frozen. Huh, cool.
Okay, all right, here we go. I'm gonna do it.
So, do it.
I'm not afraid. That's what you're wondering.
Okay, go on then.
I'm going. I am going to touch it.
No one's stopping you.
Well, good. Because you would not...
Hey, guys, what are you looking at?
Vaughn says he's going to touch this gross-looking plant.
Actually, Reese, could you scan that? I'm not scared of it. I just want to know. For science. So, what'd you see?
So?
Ooh, yeah, you don't want to touch that. It looks like you'd be sticking to stuff for like days.
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
Ah, wuss.
I already regret that decision. It would be fantastic if he was just high for this the entire game.
How are we doing?
You have mason jars? We're doing very well. I've only regretted one decision so far, and it was, like, very rare.
How many
pieces of
ice cream?
Oh, that way!
Everybody give me a hug. Okay. I love how little hesitation there was. Oh, yeah.
Definitely. Oh, yeah. Of course, why not?
So we're in some kind of frozen mushroom forest here, and you pretty much know as much as we do at this point.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah,
this, we just got here.
There was a thing, go back.
Did I see? Yeah, by the way,
look at that.
Please do point out anything I might have missed. Oh, I guess you're not
there.
Oh. Vasquez is dead, though.
Oh, no.
And so is Felix.
Felix died? Right.
Well, I killed Felix.
Oh.
And then I tried to kill him again in Vasquez. But now it gets to so much. Mmm.
Now it's pretty good.
I made a bunch of these.
It's like a tomato pesto.
That's very good.
That's what
this place is cool.
There's pepperoni.
So, how do we get in?
Pepperoni pesto.
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas. Huh. Guess I missed this one. What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble, grind the rubble to dust, kill everyone inside. The standard.
Hmm. I'm puzzled by the plants, though. Never seen any Atlas facility like this. Yeah? Thinking maybe you won't pull your usual reduce it to rubble, etc., etc.?
Eh.
Find the vault.
This has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done.
The key led us to the room robot.
Then again, I haven't really done much.
Cool.
Like, almost nothing.
I was a hat rack. I'm from Helios.
Hey, everyone needs hats.
Yeah, there's a little robot and it can't talk properly. Just makes those awful sounds, yes.
Hey, Vaughn, this Atlas place pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, you okay?
Can we just find a way into the dome?
How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much! But how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks!
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Just want to make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Huh?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow, I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing.
I bet your buddy, or that guy, doesn't self-destruct if you tell him to.
LB, joints holding up okay in this cold?
He's there either way, but he's
no problem.
He's always sarcastic and awful.
Hey, robots, what you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No.
Oh, that's I see.
Hey, I'll keep looking. We'll find it.
Happy little
robot. Positivism. Hey, robots, what you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No.
Oh, I see.
Hey, I'll keep looking. We'll find it. You guys let me know if you find anything, alright? I'm gonna keep poking around.
seem a lot nicer than you were before.
Yeah.
He's had an arc.
Yeah, maybe it's because of the choices I've made. I've tried to play him as pretty, like, suave.
What were you staring at me for?
High charisma, but
you weren't
to
like
friends.
Scanning me or something.
I like that.
Were you?
That's what I do in a lot of
games. Looked like you were having fun. It was
like
nice.
Hoarding
you. Oh,
don't get creepy on me now.
I use it to make all the friends. Always persuasion checks, no intimidation.
And love friendship. Level 100.
I saw everyone was real pissed off because one of the cantrips I picked was friends, and they're like, "That's the stupidest one." I'm like, "But I want to make friends."
Did you ever play Baldur's Gate 2?
No.
Because that was a game where it was like you can have like a 3 charisma. If you, because you're playing as a wizard, because it's overpowered to be a wizard. So you're a wizard with 3 charisma with the spell friends, and you start with it.
Oh yeah.
And so it doesn't matter that your charisma is 3 because it's always 18 anyway.
No. How do we get you open?
I really like the persuasion
checks.
I'm just trying to
find
my way out.
No, I like to, complete the social encounters as much as possible.
Yeah, combat's boring. Yes. I'm okay with it. Right. Especially my last character.
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie. And then I saw it tucked into his pants. And then I had no idea what was going on. You know what it is?
Oh, his necktie, but it's not really necktie because it's something in his pants.
I have concluded that most humans lack standard fashion circuitry.
That's awful. Maybe someone should tell him.
He also has really ugly boots on. And his pant legs are different.
His clothes don't match his arm. You just get a black steel
arm. Oh, no, his pants
arm.
Do, though. Because one of them is pinstripes and the other is not. I mean, I guess that
future
doesn't,
fashion.
That doesn't mean they match, but in the sense that his arms don't match,
yeah.
His legs also don't match.
That's clever.
<that's clever. laughs>
My last character I built specifically to survive the Nyx campaigns because they're very difficult, and we were playing Horde of the Dragon Queen.
Yeah.
And so I picked him as Mir. Was it Azella, Barbarian Asmir? And so I ended up having 3 different AoE attacks.
A Barbarian Asmir? Okay.
Yeah, so I would walk into battle and just like pop off all 3 of them and just blow through everyone.
Yeah. My favorite overpower, I like to be just a Dwarven Cleric, just straight up.
Yeah.
And his goal is like he heals and he's a hit point tank.
And
I don't care much about the damage. He'll do plenty of damage depending on what edition you are, especially 3rd edition because clerics get destroyed.
Remember we went into this.
Destruction's not any fun, but
yeah.
But you know that fucking hit point tank is covered in plate mail +5, with shield +5.
Doesn't give a shit.
And he gets shield of faith on himself too, and it stacks with the armor if it's 5th edition. Then he can heal with this. It's like, oh, I'll just cast a regular heal. No. Actual heal. Heal myself. You know, I did a game. Where like 2 of the players it was not a game that was being overpowered, right? It was a game where one of them was like a dragon. Like a half dragon, right?
Dragonborn?
Yeah, well it was before Dragonborn, it was a half dragon, and so he had this big level modifier. But he wasn't even the bad one because there was a troll. It was
a troll.
It was like an 11th level party, and the troll was like a +11. No, it was +8 level modifier. So he was a level 3 fighter, and he was a troll, right? And I was this level 11 dwarf cleric, and I was role playing. I was new to the game. They'd been playing for a while, and I popped in, and I was just like, yeah, you know what? I don't want to do that. And I got into an argument with the actual player, and he decided he was going to attack me. And I was like, you can do what you want, man. Just mop the
phone.
It was awesome. He was like, I regenerate. Well, it doesn't matter if you regenerate if you're already dead.
Yeah.
If I kill you with fire.
You can't cast a spell when you're dead.
Flame strike. It's one of my lower level spells. You're dead. I just... I rolled really poorly. But, so I only barely killed you.
I remember with this character we walked into, it's Horde of the Dragon Queen, so it's already a very difficult campaign, and then it's Nick, and so he's a very difficult person. I see it as a survival game. I enjoy doing stuff.
I totally understand what you're saying.
I was thinking it's very touchy
about it. I know, it's just cool. I got the full effect of it last night.
Yeah, I was just like, yeah. But yeah, so we walked into this tower that had three wizards. We were level 12, and I found out that each of these wizards are level 18. And yeah, I walk in there, and I kill all of them in about 6 rounds.
That's the thing about wizards.
Yeah. I just walk up, and I'm like, I run up to this wizard, and I smash it. I run up to this wizard, and I smash it.
See, wizards,
you just gotta get up there.
If the wizard doesn't cast Time Stop, you're probably good until he casts Time Stop.
Yeah, that was the thing, is that...
And then when he does cast Time Stop,
we were a little bit behind in levels for the campaign because we completely skipped...
What the hell is this place?
Supposed to do.
Your guess is as good as mine.
Not giving us that
I don't like it. Reeks of Atlas smugness and self-satisfaction.
I thought so. Awesome.
I had an NPC that had Time Stop as a spell, and they entered his room, and he was just by himself. He's just a wizard, and he was just gonna wipe the floor with him. But they passed some diplomacy checks, and they ended up hiring him as a fucking henchman. You know, and so it was like, okay, you can't. He's not gonna join combat with me. He'll never be in combat. But if there's any kind of utility, where it'll be like, yeah, just cast some Time Stop, and then let's like craft a bunch of boots or something and sell them for free or something. I don't even know what they're gonna do, you know. But
yeah.
It's like Time Stop as a utility henchman. It's like he's there. He works for you now.
You know, I have my D&D game tomorrow.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, so
I thought it was Friday. Did that night. Change?
Yeah.
Well,
no,
that's
I think I'm gonna be there tomorrow. We've been canceling a lot.
Do I need to press this lever? Is that what's happening? Completely confused.
You like put your mouth on it?
Yeah, I know.
Do I blow?
I'm gonna play it like it's a trombone. Wah, 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 wah. What if I scan it a third time?
I'm glad I bought that pesto.
Oh, it was really good.
Yeah, get it.
Oh, maybe I need them to clear the wreck.
Yo-ho! Loader bot! Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me!
Are you his human?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey! Hey! Hey, you okay? Not really. Do you remember back in junior year when we tried to get into that Kegatron 9000 party blowout smash? Do you remember that? I think a bunch of the guys that interned at Torg threw it. It was in the Turbo Dorms.
Well, you're gonna have to refresh my memory. We went to a lot of parties.
Well, one of us did. That's fine if you don't remember. So we're in line, no invites. And you just say,
I have been being nice to him. I even, there was a fist bump.
I remember this now. The bouncers were going to let me by, and you got stuck out on the curb. Yeah, that's right. That was me.
We're cool.
Said they'd filled their nerd quotient.
Yeah, I didn't go in either. I didn't leave my wingman behind.
Still really mad, though. I mean, you were just as much of a nerd as I was, which was hilarious. But you look like you do, so you could fake it.
Dress better, man.
We were both wearing hackathon shirts. Yours was just all fitted and cool, and mine was...
Lose weight. I don't know.
You know.
Work out.
You just need to try and blend in more.
You know what the problem is,
and no one will know the difference.
You know?
Yeah, I remember your pep talks.
Yeah.
I'm thinking about them a lot down here, actually.
Yeah.
Down here in Pandora, I've seen how
amazing
you are
with
all this stuff.
He's actually really
I mean, hanging out with Vault Hunters?
It's
crazy Atlas technology? Fighting insane mobsters? And you've just been playing it totally cool the whole time.
I mean, I'm short, but I'm not below average like he is.
Look.
Yeah.
It's like 5 foot.
I'm not going to get left out on the curb again, am I?
It's a 4 foot eight.
Left on the... Come on. It's you and me forever, bro.
Bro.
You'll remember that.
That's really great to hear. Honestly, I was all worried that you'd like, I don't know, outgrown me or something. Hey, that's crazy talk. This place is just messing with your head.
Bro.
Let's find Quid this Gordas whatever and get rich, okay?
Hell yeah.
The fist bump scene was like,
let's do this.
And then Fiona takes over and they just start going like, bro.
It's pretty good. Yeah, Catherine's getting back into dating Cena again. I don't mean to complain about her.
Yeah.
She's my best friend. I love her. But, like, she has straight up rejected guys that she's super interested in because they're too short. I'm just like, how would you feel if guys rejected you because of your weight? That's something you can change. And a guy can't change their height. I just feel like that's so fucking shallow. It just pisses me off when girls do that. I'm like, missing out on so much.
It depends, you know. I mean, if you're looking for a fling, if you're looking for something serious, you know. I mean, I don't know.
Well, she's always looking for something serious. She doesn't want to admit it, but she does.
Awesome.
I know her. And she's got a guy right now that she's.
Ah, we made it.
Oh, yeah?
Entrance in this way.
He's out in Seattle. He's out in Seattle. That's the problem. He's tall. He's handsome.
Oh, very good, Reese.
Making decent money. It's great. I hope it works out with her. Like, I really just want her to be happy.
Yeah, she's a cool lady.
Yeah, I really like her a lot. Just whenever she says that kind of thing, I'm like, but no.
Well, you know, I mean, maybe there's more to it, and that's just like the way she's like, yeah, I don't really want to go into the complicated, you know, there's a whole bunch to
anyone else's creepometer going down.
Personally, I also have a lot of
maybe Dumpy could scout ahead.
You know, I'll crush on someone really hard for a while, and then I'll start to steal the floor.
She has the same
you know, and I don't want to be with somebody, but I don't want to be with anybody.
Thanks, Mom.
But then I just look
at you. So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels. Gordas, when you said nearby, do you mean, like, in this room nearby?
I mean, it's definitely close. But there's not, like, a homing beacon on it or anything.
Let's look around.
That's not what I wanted to hear. Yeah. Wanted you to say, yeah, right there. I wanted you to be like, if you hadn't chosen this option.
I mean, that's what, I mean, I got lucky with Austin.
Oh, yeah, you definitely did. He's a great guy.
Just want to go alone sometimes and get that.
Yeah.
It's hard to find.
No, definitely. There's a lot of shitty relationships out there, and I've given a lot of shitty relationship. You know, I've given some people some, you know, arguably bad advice about relationships, but, I mean, it's because the relationship was already shitty. You know, it's like,
well, anything to get out,
I can't
right?
give any good advice, but it sounds like this is awful and you should probably break up.
Just get out now. It's not worth it.
The technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
What kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordas, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades.
Yeah, that like, those two things that we found at the end of the first episode unlocked Gordas. That was Gordas' project.
Oh, man.
She is Gordas.
Let me tell you a fucking story real quick about relationships.
Go ahead.
Catherine is seeing this guy.
Uh-huh.
This is a total douchebag. But it was like the first relationship she had been in a while. And she was like, you know, infatuated with him. And the thing that finally tipped the scales is that we all as a group went to go see Pacific Rim together.
Oh, yeah.
And she like... And at the end of the movie, he was just like...
Find anything?
It was stupid.
Not yet.
She literally...
This place is...
Pacific Rim. Yeah, like a couple days later. I think it was like the next day. She was just like, yeah, this isn't going to work. If you can't enjoy a movie like that...
When you know, you know.
And I was just like, yeah, because he's a douchebag. And he thinks he's smarter than enjoying something...
Anyone need some new gear?
That's visually
and fun.
It's an exciting
stuff in here you guys might be interested in.
It's the kind of movie where...
It's well written. Like, there's nothing not to like about it.
If you're not going to like it... You know you're not going to like it before you see it. There was There was nothing, there was no part of that movie that, like, tricked you into seeing it, you know? Like,
yeah. If and, you go well, see he that was movie, just like, this is stupid, and this is made for simpletons, and I was just like, oh, God, like, I can enjoy...
simpletons, is that an actual word he used, or you just...
No. I know, okay, I knew him.
Because that's an awful word. If somebody uses that word in seriousness, then just they like, can oh, fuck God. Off.
I really like the second one.
I don't want to get rid of the hat.
Yeah, that's...
And I can't afford more than one, and I think I want to get a robot arm in.
Yeah, that's pretty
what does
cool.
It do,
I like
though?
The red one. I think
company
just...
loyalty bonus? Oh.
Ooh, what's the red one get you?
The red one?
You don't want to be loyal to your company? What's your company? Like the people around you or the people you originally started with?
Actually, I mean. Oh no, it's the Hyperion, and Vasquez
yeah,
is
fuck
dead,
those guys.
So like nobody's left anyway.
Yeah.
Style is hot. I think I'm going to go with the hot style.
That one's pretty good. The black one will match many outfits.
Ice cold fashionability. Color combination bonus?
Yes.
Yeah.
Because it matches your shirt. And your vest.
But what's the bonus?
I like
and what's the cooldown bonus. Time? I don't have anything with a cooldown.
I don't know.
Nerdy chic.
Yeah.
Nerdy chic.
Nerdy chic.
For Sasha?
But yeah, I was so proud.
Unquestionable cool, man.
It's very cool. I was very proud of Catherine in that moment, though. I was just
when
that guy.
She stood her ground, yeah.
Pacific Rim is a great movie, and fuck him.
Oh, yeah. I mean, you can like or dislike any movie you want, but if you see a movie like that, you need to know, you need to, like...
Well, that's
psych,
the thing.
If you're
going to
have to psych yourself up beforehand, then psych yourself up beforehand. It's not the worst movie I've ever seen. You know, you know what you're getting into. There's no
the
surprise.
Thing is, if he goes to that kind of movie where everyone enjoys it, and he can't
if he's going
enjoy
to that
it.
Movie with Catherine, then he should enjoy it because he's going to it with her.
Yes, exactly.
But
if he
what?
Can't even enjoy himself
it's
being
both.
With her
yeah.
and seeing how psyched she is.
Exactly. Exactly.
Like, that was the actual
you,
problem.
Like, and if you're
yeah.
with a girl that awesome, then you just fucking love what she loves, you know? It's just fucking fine.
At least enjoy yourself.
Yeah.
If he can't go to those sorts of movies, because movies are very important to Catherine.
Exactly.
Cinema is very important to Catherine. Then she can't be with him. And it's that simple.
Okay, so, if she is ice cold cyberpunk, or...
Yeah, that one's pretty good.
Well, I'm gonna get this one.
I really like that one.
It has a monocle pocket.
It has
I don't know what monocle pocket means, but...
Where is it? This outfit will make sure you make the unwashed masses.
I think I need to know what monocle pocket means. So here's... I'm streaming right now, okay? So what I'm going to do... Underline this right here as clearly as possible. Monocle pocket.
Is there people watching?
No. But this is one. No, there was somebody watching. There was one person watching before. Spock. One of my followers.
Yeah.
I don't know who he is.
You have a follower?
I have two followers and
oh,
I don't know who they
so
are.
Cool.
They started watching because of my Mad Max games. Yeah, I'm going to get a steampunk princess.
I really like it.
Hmm. I think I like this.
I did.
Hey guys, look at my sweet new hat.
Yep.
Very nice.
I said I was
kind of getting tired of your old one anyways.
Oh yeah?
Whenever I watch video games or movies, all I can think of is cosplay outfits.
Yeah, right.
Like Chappie, I was just like, I wonder how tall a person you would have to be to make that proportion of the waist and the shoulder.
Atlas Extreme Latte 5000. Is it still working? Huh? Why? Atlas might be full of corrupt, murderous bastards, but they made the best lattes.
Well, okay.
Nope.
That was
damn
a pretty
Atlas.
Good misdirect. I thought that this was going to be the... Oh!
Yeah. Don't touch Bastard. The
ice. Do not touch the ice. Okay.
Nothing here. Fresh fruit. In here? Find something? Yeah, Drake fruit stash. Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it? Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties. I don't think the upgrade's in one of those melons.
I'm eating these because of hunger.
Yeah. I know.
Oh, right. Jokes. Zing!
Fuck up, Bon.
Are you sure your upgrade is around here?
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere in the general vicinity. Ish.
We will find it. It will be glorious.
Aw, thank you.
I'll just keep looking. Any luck? No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top-secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordas upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking. What do you got?
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently. This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she. Oops.
Find anything?
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordas' upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something. Find something?
Uh-huh. Dust. I found dust.
Gordas?
Gordas!
Don't kill me!
Oh!
Please, please don't kill me. I have just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
You do realize that the more you tell us not to kill you, the more it seems like it's kind of the right idea.
Everything's okay. If you're not here to hurt us, we're not here to hurt you.
Thank you for that. It is genuinely rare to encounter reasonable, somewhat intelligent-seeming people.
Hey there!
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave, all of us, going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact, and if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, but I'll tell them, I'll say, I didn't see you. See who? See? I've forgotten you already.
Hey, stranger, relax. Think of a calm place. Your trusting place. Let's go back there, together.
Yes. Yes.
Terrific. So, how about you tell us what's actually going on?
I Very well, young lady. You win. I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Freeze!
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact.
Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here to this place only minutes ago, so I'd ask that you leave me now to my demons and go.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I do. Is that done with me?
I saw your map, which I assume you made while exploring this facility.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, no? So maybe you won't mind if I...
No! Don't do that! To that, map, is it? That I've never seen before. Just fond of paper.
You know, you seem like an intelligent man. You've probably figured out by now that the easiest way to end all this and get rid of us is simply tell the truth.
Proposal accepted, young lady. I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me. I am not a simple trap. The bunker within that jungle, I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
I can get in and disable the security systems, easy.
Not easy, not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Just realized the acronym for that is ASS! Ha!
Yeah, that's probably why no one calls it that.
Hey, Reese, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna disable Atlas's ASS! So good!
Do you think Reese can handle hacking into those security systems?
Please, in my sleep.
Because overconfidence has never gotten you into trouble before. So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this gorgeous piece and get out of here, huh? Awesome! This is incredible! Confidence. That's good. I'll go with Reese to make sure he doesn't get into any trouble.
It's a simple hack. You want to know how simple? I look at it, and it hacks. No need to put yourself in danger.
Oh, if it wasn't for me and Fiona, you'd be skag food, how many times now? You need me.
Yeah. So, I'm just gonna be here, hurting and doing stuff, if anyone needs me. There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff.
Hey, I got a job for you. Use the computers in here and find out whatever you can about Atlas, Gordas, or the vaults.
You've come to the right man.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin, just... ask Vasquez, or... never mind. Huh.
Hello. Vasquez, the guy
you
killed?
Yeah, he's quite dead.
No.
Did you kill him?
Well,
I chose
fine,
huh? He's already dead because I already killed him, so they killed Vasquez by default. And August was the third option. So August is still alive. Which was the only real thing that mattered to me.
Yeah, August did cool.
I wanted to keep him alive, because I'm hoping to turn him later and get him on my side. I don't know.
You're not as useless as I first thought. I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
Well, I guess you're not so bad yourself.
Thanks.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with Nose Ring Boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
Were you two close?
No, but he thought we were. August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh, nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
She like you.
Yeah, she definitely
right.
Does. Who would?
So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
And you listened to too. The flirt.
Exactly.
Between you two.
Oh yeah. Oh well. Only in dreams.
Yeah.
It's just. So
beautiful.
Yeah, I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Let's see where this goes.
Just thinking the same thing. Oh. Okay, we are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Yeah,
sometimes. Just mostly when I look down.
Well then, don't look down. Don't be scared. I won't let you fall. Okay, come on. I believe in you, Reese.
You promise?
Yes, I promise.
You wouldn't lie to me, Sasha. You should never lie to me.
That's not funny.
It's a little funny. Right. Okay. Go time. Okay, yeah. That was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try looking. No!
No. But I made the jump and then she walked towards me because she likes me.
I hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm alright! Don't look down.
Okay!
And don't puke on me!
No promises.
Alright, alright. Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Robot!
A robot arm.
Arm! Stronger than regular arm!
You're doing great!
That's true. Oh, but this arm takes a lot more cues.
Hey!
See, the robot arm doesn't take any cues at all. That's awesome. I'm really pleased with that. Oh, shit. That's not gonna look very sad.
Oh, no, this time.
Going faster!
I'm going as fast as I can!
It's gonna go! Hold tight!
Just hold on, okay? Gonna take a little longer.
Dad!
Losing strength!
Reese, let him go. There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
No! No, Sasha! I won't let you go! You have to trust me! I'll get us out of this!
It's okay,
Sasha!
Please.
Sasha! No!
Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Okay. Okay, you can get down now.
Down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall. Ooh, we made it.
I'm glad that you didn't plummet to your death.
Aw, me too, buddy.
So, right, the turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Guess we'll take the scenic route.
I don't know. It's too high up, can't reach.
It's just trees. Well, come on, you can't tell me you're not amazed by this, too. How jaded are you? Beautiful vistas and tremendous violence often go hand in hand out here. I say this as someone who has been inside the moon. Come on, the Gordis upgrade is that way.
Okay, I am paused. I must be elsewhere.
Where's he going? Go get him.
This is water, and this is champagne.
Oh, the champagne!
You want to try some?
No, I'm going to grab a couple of beers. Thank you. I have a pun.
You okay? Dinner will be soon. Finally. Mm-hmm.
an empty box of no longer any beer.
We'll get some more.
Get it, yeah,
Lilith. Can have it. I bequeath it.
Lilith, you've been queefed.
Yes, bequeathed.
Gross.
Bequeathed.
I'm giving her the class A stuff.
Huh?
Yeah.
A.
B.
C.
D. That's what I thought.
That's stupid.
Okay. Let's do this shit. Let me know when y'all get sick of watching me play the game.
No, it's a very interesting
thing. Okay, good.
Calling
what?
Huh. Was it supposed to look like this?
I'm sorry you're not feeling well.
It's okay.
I'll
throw up and
feel
better.
Ask what we can
just
go
throw up right now. That's usually what I do.
I can talk about it, but it's worse
sometimes. Maybe it's the beer?
Probably more than I think so. I've had beer.
Whoa, it's a little nice. I always get super nuts just if I drink beer. I get too full.
I'm sure if I tried really hard, I could.
Wow, that's a big fruit. I don't even think Vaughn could finish that off. From what I've seen, he'd eat that and all the rest of it before we could pull out our rifles.
I am a lot less drunk than I was when I was just finishing my liquor, though.
Yeah,
you're
taking your time with beers.
Well, no, actually, I've been downing this giant mug you gave me. This is my third fill of it. Taking my time, my ass.
That giant mug had three beers on it.
Yeah, I've had nine.
I drank the other three beers.
Nine?
Before you started the giant mug.
It was slow then, but it's not anymore. I've had two full mugs since you stopped.
Is that
drinking.
Scarf
and gift? You're still feeling bad.
My sister. Got it for me before my first long away mission. We need to keep moving.
I was sitting at my desk. I didn't even do anything. And I just started seeing
stars. What the hell is that thing? That is an opportunity. What are you packing? That little sleeve pistol?
It's a killer plant. I do not have any bullets.
You're going to need more than that.
Are you in a little shop of horrors?
Yep. Sucks. Who walks around Pandora with a gun that can only carry one bullet? Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back. What, was he scared I'd hurt myself? There. No more elemental burnout. And if you're worried about bullets...
Parks of bullets! You fucking give me... Twice.
So now I... Now you take it down.
Okay. That's Athena.
Athena.
Yeah. She's not really popular, apparently.
We can see three bullets. Look at all those barrels.
Oh, what do you think? Poison, fire, lightning.
Poison.
Wrong element.
Oh.
What? I don't fucking know what she's talking about.
You use the fruit killer to determine what color. Oh, okay, so this is blue, so what color? Excellent.
It's going to kill you. You should do something!
Yeah, but what if that thing had killed me just now?
It didn't. And once you're a proper vault hunter, little annoyances like that will continue to not kill you. Over and over again. You keep calling me vault hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking at people until they get confused. We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act.
Oh, special ability, huh?
Wasn't so hard, was it?
You think so? Fiona the Vault Hunter. You kind of like it.
Come on. The sooner we can upgrade Gordis, the sooner we can leave.
Gordo. Just a good robot.
What happened to your cool outfit?
What do you mean?
Nothing.
He didn't get anything.
Oh,
that's right. Yeah, I got her one instead of him. And now I have almost enough money to buy him the arm that I can't get anymore. Maybe I'll have another option. Look at all the crazy stuff.
Aww, this thing's actually kind of cute. I mean, for Pandora.
How there's so many of them.
I don't think Reese would touch something if he had the option not to.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Or at least
after a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore. Something so delicate, hidden away.
Maybe we should just let it be.
I want to show Fiona.
God damn it.
You deserve that.
Yes, I did.
Oh, okay, it's fine. Let's get a free phone.
What the hell is that?
I might have just totally missed out on the romance that I've been building.
This is why we can't have anything nice.
It's okay.
Redmond's bad, right?
Next time. Ow! Son of a bitch.
Everything is evil.
Over there!
Finally! Something slow! Reese, there's no power.
Hang on, I think I can jump start it.
My magic baton.
Yeah.
Oh, good. This is slow too.
Huh? This is weird. There. You can handle this on your own. Oh, crap. Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on. I told you, darling, I'm just out on a long delivery. It won't be much longer, I promise.
Athena?
Be serious. I'm just going to bring the package now. The customer. Uh-huh. I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery. I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
I'm just gonna say I love you.
So, unless there's a delivery I don't know about, why were you lying?
That was my girlfriend, Springs. She doesn't know I still do the vault hunting and adventuring and everything. It's not that I want to lie to her. She just worries.
Well, I think it's smart that you keep this from her. I mean, she would just worry.
That's not smart.
I'm not always so sure.
Well, you're bad at it.
She wants us to keep a low profile and for me to leave all that vault hunting and assassin work behind.
She's already dating another just keep girl.
I know, many lesbians.
No.
If I'm gonna screw up my recent sausage relationship, then I have to.
Looks like this piece of tin can probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
Yeah, you can con it.
It's another retina scanner. Oh, hang on. I got this.
Is that an eye?
No.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
Good thing I did.
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
Come on. So I think after this episode, we should definitely go play some more games. Because I'm tired of
it. That's beautiful. Yeah, good drop. Let's grab it and go.
We're very near the final act, or in the final act of this episode. It should be over soon, I'm thinking.
Yeah.
Can you
pass out 20
Oh, you know it when you can't go anywhere, any direction but forward.
I want your friend who is going to shut all of this down!
I know!
Yeah,
I hope you're doing better than we are!
Shut down those turrets! Now!
Okay. Let's get in!
Damn thing that I can't see.
Oh, wow. Okay. Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
Yeah. This should be easy. Just need to match the circuits for the security systems.
And that will shut it down?
Yeah, that's the plan. Well, you know, it's kind of like pulling strings. You tug on one and see what happens.
Reese, what are you doing?
I'll do better.
What exactly are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to patch it to security. There are a lot of different systems in here. You see that symbol in the top right corner of the screen? See, that's what I'm looking for.
I don't see anything.
Oh, right. That's because it's in Echo Eye.
Are you done doing your thing yet?
You see me working, right? Going as fast as I...
Okay, what is that?
I just have to go through all these, and they're not labeled, and it's hard. Okay.
Don't give me that look. I would have picked you a flower if it had been like my red.
Where are you? You know, stupid. That was subroutines. Hey. There we go. Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an Atlas scientist?
Dr. Cassius Leclame.
Come on!
Of course.
Don't worry, buddy boy. I'll take the wheel for a few.
Oh, handsome Jack to the rescue.
Yeah. Love handsome.
You're safe behind that shield, right? Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death. Yes!
Very uncivil of that effect, but I probably should not have it.
Look, if I time it right, I can run through the gunfire.
Nuh-uh, not on my watch. I like your confidence, but...
Grab the Gordis upgrade, quick!
I think I'll take my time with it.